put me in the door with that. But I was one day at the mall getting ready for Isaiah's stuff for the Rockets game, and I'm like, I got a call. And he like, answer your phone. I'm like, all right. So I called him back. He's like, so Odell needs a stylist for his baby brother. I'm like, he ain't got no style. Like, he ain't got no, like, baby brother. So I called my homeboy, which is, like, my assistant. I was like, do some research while I'm trying to get this done. He's like, yeah, he went viral, like, on YouTube for something. I'm like, all right, cool. So then after that, like, probably, like, not even 10, 15 minutes later, Odell calls me. Like,
wow.
Yeah, he's like.
How do you talk to Odell? Because he seems like he's animated.
The funny thing is, on the phone, he's very, like, his voice is very, like, soft. Like, you wouldn't even know it. Like, you have to just, like, really
hey,
listen.
This is Odell. I need for you to dress my baby brother. Is that it, or did he have a Barry Wright type of voice?
It was just, it was more just, like, it was, like, high and low at the same time. But you knew, you was like, okay, this is Odell, like.
Did you save his number?
I ain't save his number. He actually called from his friend number.
Oh, he was smart. He knew. Yeah. He knew. He was like, I'm not finna let my number. Nah, that's cool. How often do you travel a lot?
I do travel. And, like, I just came back from Vegas from NBA Summer League.
Okay.
So
how was that?
It's pretty amazing.
You didn't ask, could we go or nothing? Or
I didn't know at the time.
Well, now you know.
I do.
So next time you travel, just hit Yams or somebody. Somebody, we can fit with the luggage at or something. We can go. I'm just playing. How was the NBA Summer League? How was that?
It's fun. Like, the first time I went, it was really just like a learning experience, really just like how to move, who to talk to, who to network with. And then this year, it was just a whole nother experience. Like, every year it's a new experience, and I keep meeting more and more, like, people that's in the league.
Yeah.
And it's just building up my network. When they check out my Instagram, they're like, wow, like, he really own it.
I actually checked out your Instagram when I heard about you and I saw you. And you, were you dressing somebody for prom or something like that?
Isaiah Cannon brother for, yeah, his baby
okay,
brother
for prom.
And
then you also have a show coming out.
Yeah.
Tell us a little bit about the show that you have coming out.
All right, so what it is basically, you heard of Complex?
Yeah.
You heard of GQ, right?
Of course, I was in GQ.
Okay.
The other version.
So basically what it is, it's called Fashion League Styles.
Okay.
So I'm basically filling in the gap that's between GQ and Complex and just only focus on people that's in the league, like NBA, WNBA, and NFL.
Okay.
Because you got a lot of people that do not play sports, but are very interested in their favorite player or how they dress or just where they get most of their fashion, like, senses from, or like where they go, or do they go to the mall, or are they an online shopper? And you'd be very surprised. A lot of these people, like, go to the mall just hoodied up and you wouldn't even know it.
Yeah. You know what I noticed about, especially basketball players, the mismatching. Like, and it's cool.